Hi, my name's Matthew Jester. Making a quick video here. So I have a certificate of completion to show that I'm certified and competent in the field of hypnosis. This is from Mike Mandel Hypnosis Academy. And I'm going to get started with reading my general introduction. Please watch my video, Hypnosis, Abuse, and Speech Inhibition. I will leave a link to watch the video in the description. I will also leave additional links in the description of other relevant videos. I've been abused with hypnosis, and my ability to speak is being inhibited with hypnosis, which is why I have to read everything when I make videos. If you notice me stuttering, speaking slowly, being unable to speak clearly, or any other difficulty speaking, I explain in detail the specific methods and techniques that are being used to inhibit my ability to speak in my video, Hypnosis, Abuse, and Speech Inhibition. These issues speaking occur consistently in each of my videos, specifically within the first 3 minutes. The hypnosis inhibiting my ability to speak is often very noticeable throughout my videos, and I will leave a list of the various hypnotic commands that are specifically being used to inhibit my ability to speak in my video, Hypnosis, Abuse, and, I will leave a list of the various hypnotic commands that are specifically being used to inhibit my ability to speak that can be recognized in my body language, facial expressions, tone of voice, and speech patterns in the description. So, even if speaking looks or feels painful or strenuous, that is literally what the hypnosis is doing to me. So, moving on. Anyways, yeah. this one is going to be about the, letter content for the death threats that Billie Eilish received, or the letters that were perceived to be threats of death, at least, regardless of such. Let's see. Okay, so I'm just reading through these. A lot of this was really just basic. Okay, that makes sense. And the very last one looks like it was just about the death threats that I actually received. Or the death threats and threats. So I definitely did notice that pattern interrupt here, and as well, let me go ahead and the hypnosis is really inhibiting me right now because I'm not exactly reading what I'm supposed to be reading. I'm kind of more just like looking at it, spacing out because of the hypnosis. So let's see. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna, this is just gonna be a quote list of, death threats. Of death threats / warnings. Okay. So then on the first page. Yep. Here's some info I need you to know. Okay, the hypnosis isn't hitting me right now again. I wrote K-O instead of K-N-O-W because of the hypnosis for one. Let's see. F-U. And then, especially how I'm writing slowly. And the hypnosis is inhibiting my ability to write and speak at the same time. I'm inhibiting my ability to multitask. One of the cues. So the more difficulty it appears, if I'm trying to speak like I am right now, trying to write. Seriously, you will die. There's no, other explanation than hypnosis for this, for one. Okay, pitch two. Let me see. Okay. 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 Okay, anyways, so this is the next one, page six. need to shelter me. And I can protect you from hell. Okay, no, this isn't hitting my battery rate again. Protect you from hell. Period. Then it says earthquakes will happen. You will die if you don't. All right. Ah, there it is. Page 8. Looks like. All right. Okay, you can't get what you want unless what you want is to die for me. Okay, so basically I'm gonna just write the entire page basically. entire page, two specific quotes. You can't get what you want unless what you want is to die for me. So in this, I'm going to also have to include, okay. Okay, so what I'm writing here is, I was going to test to think this was a reference to why they threatened to torture me. And kill my friends and family. Instead of threatening to kill me. Okay. The second one, I guess there's actually three specific quotes. Okay. You will know. That soon, the water will rise, die. Third quote. You will die. What are you dying for? Let me see here. Okay. Well, that's not very much, but it's good to know. This is gonna go into like I could put this into like a post-traumatic suggestions, I guess, but there was a song called What Are You Waiting For by Nickelback. I had the post-traumatic suggestion thing, What Are You Waiting For? When I read What Are You Dying For? That was another one. Okay, so physical pain is real, but not important. Okay, anyways. There we go. Alright, John Matthew Hurl, page 8. Cut number 3. Quote, "You will die." What are you dying for?